See.
I'm what you call a crack hoe. Get it? Crack hoe. No, I never touch it. I never get down with that stuff. I never touch it, never had, never will. I ain't talking like that. I'm talking so you can understand. I'm talking about that other stuff. The gift some sisters have that makes the brothers sort of kind of feel in their minds like they need to got to have us all the time. Once they've been with us but one time, if at all, kind of thing, if you know what I mean. Correct, baby. That's what I got and that's what I am.
You remember when I was 14 and I ran away? And Uncle Jack took me in and he kept me, didn't call, raped me, sent me home because his wife saw us, so she blamed me. And then he blamed me. And then grandpa blamed me. And then my uncles blamed me. And my auntie blamed me. And my cousins blamed me. And everybody was talking about me. Remember that, mama? And you know what happened next? It took a while, but after a while, I blamed me, mama. What else was a 14-year-old to do? I blamed me, mama. And then last but not least, you. You blamed me. And it was then I lost my mind. Because you know why? Because you, my mama, you the one who's supposed to know and love me deeper and stronger than anybody else. When you blame me, I died. I fucking died. Voices in my head sounding like yours, constantly screaming, the glory of your light is rotted. Walk in shame, you nasty thing. Walk in shame, you ain't no good. No, your mouth never said it, mama. Your mouth never said it, but the beatings did. The quiet, the sideways glances. I hate me, mama. I hate me, and I don't know how I'm going to stop myself from hating me, but I'm going to try. I'm going to try, and I damn sure know no child of mine is ever going to meet the one who taught me how to walk the way I walk. No disrespect, mama, but for one time, for my own good, I got to say it. Fuck you! Fuck you for abandoning me! Fuck you for letting me walk the way I walk! Fuck you for all the times of looking me in the eye like I was anything less than you not doing your job. Now leave me alone. Leave me alone so I can figure out how to stand up straight and fix the shit you should have never seen broke. You should have never seen this broke, mama. You should have never seen this broke. I could do that again. I could do that better. I'm sorry. I kind of improvised there a little bit. I'd like to do that again. No more. Can't see me because my eyes are closed. Afraid of a darkness no child should ever see, and there's no one in that darkness but me. No one but me. And when I open my eyes, that darkness will still be. I'm afraid to open my eyes. But I'm dying, and I do not want to die. I don't want to die. So I open. If I open, will I see light? As the sun does rise, with open eyes, will I see light? I will see light. I will see light. My will sees light. And in this light, I see myself. For the first time, see myself free. Lacking nothing, no one, free, unbroken, whole, no crack, free, clean, uplifted, unbroken, whole, in love, loving me, I will see myself. beautiful. I am beautiful. I am beautiful.